Welcome and thank you for coming to the Rose Bowl in Pasadena on a very smoky night.
Your love for cinema, your love for human connection brought us together tonight. Thank you so much. We love you.
We also have with us tonight members of the van dwelling community who have come in their vehicles. Please give them a hearty welcome
to the Nomads.
It's a great document of a very specific time in our world.
Our challenge was how do we incorporate their colorful stories into Fern's journey. I think all of us have a great story to tell.
My life is built on not having, not craving, not needing. Most people don't understand.
It's okay to make another choice. It's okay to be different.
It takes a lot of courage to commit to the life, and I'm really humbled by it.